I could be bounded in a nutshell and count myself a king of infinite space, were it not that I have bad dreams. 4 centuries have passed since those words were written. We have begun to penetrate infinite space, bounded in our little nutshell spacecraft. But we still have our bad dreams. I can sense them coming across the midnight of space and read the cryptic circuitry of their ship, decipher all the codes of fear in the hearts of its crew of 3. I wish I could tell them that all will be well, that the future, after all, is not so terrible. But that is not in my nature. They're very near now, the 3 in the ship. I know each name, each individual pain. Khan, Matlock, Penzo. 3 are coming. Only 2 will leave. The bad dreams will always be with us. And now and again, dreams come true.
This is Kenzo Uji, Enigma Mission Log, 9:12 a.m., June 17th, 2019. I've just crash-landed Zeus 19 within 2 kilometers of Vita Base. The base directional beacon was out of operation, and there was a demon of a dust storm raging. A fire broke out on landing, forcing Matlock, Karn, and myself into emergency evacuation.
Diane Matlock, Earth Control Bacteriological Division, 9:12 a.m., June 17th, 2019. Beginning investigation of continuous radio silence from Mars Vita Base. I attempted to enter airlock 2, but the door was jammed from the inside. My air supply almost ran out before I made it into airlock 3. No sign of a reception committee. No sign of anyone. We obeyed the secondary directive by coming in through separate airlocks. Stay alone, stay alive. That's what we were told, and that's what we've done. Investigating.
Enigma Mission Log. Martin Khan, Earth Control Security Division. 9:12 a.m., June 17, 2019. Prime mission directive to investigate cause of continuous communication silence from Vita Base. I'm now inside Vita Base. It's still silent. The mission ended almost before it began. Kenzo had to pilot the ship in by the seat of his pants. While the dust storm didn't help, we crash-landed close to the base. I think Kenzo made it all right into airlock 2, but I don't know about Matlock. Haven't heard from either of them since we entered separate airlocks. In the middle of all the panic, we didn't forget the secondary directive. Stay alone, stay alive. Whatever the hell that means. I checked the airlock's EVA suit hatches. Plenty of suits, no air tanks. No way out. End report.
There's more to that than meets the visor. EVA suit. Tanks empty.
Karn told us to make contact before leaving the airlock. There's only a few breaths left in my air tanks. I can't go out there. I talked to the others on the way here. The air is almost gone.
Never mind appearances, it's what's inside that counts. EVA suit without air in the tanks. Useless. Khan likes to do it by the book. He'll bite my head off if I don't establish contact with the others first. Walking out on the Martian surface without air in my tanks would be a quick way to commit suicide.
There's more to that than meets the visor. EVA suit, tanks empty. Possible hostile environment. First rule, contact your fellow mission members. Personally, I like to breathe oxygen.
Matlock in airlock and decontamp 3 area. Hello?
It's Kenzo. I'm okay. Karn, are you there?
Karn here. Okay, now let's find out why Vita Base has been silent for 10 months. Be ready for anything. Matlock, Kenzo, let's get moving, people.
Yes, boss.
Okay, Karn. Heading into base.
Door malfunction. Computer override required.
What's wrong with this bloody door? Could someone get me out of here?
The decontam doors should have a general bypass on the computer. I'll try and get you out.
Door malfunction. Computer override required. Decontamination sequence completed.
There was something wrong about that decontamination. Something very wrong. Is anyone around? Anyone alive? Or dead? If you're dead, don't answer.
Rainbow tag required.
If anyone here was alive, would they have left the corpse lying in a corridor?
Green tag required.
It says Felici on his name badge.
Green tag required.
The bulkhead's sealed. If one's sealed, they'll all be sealed. The only way to raise them is through the main computer. Corridor after corridor. Not a living soul. Shadows and echoes. This is a haunted house on Mars. A low-tech vacuum tube. A small electronic tag attaches to the wrist. The bulkhead's sealed. If one's sealed, they'll all be sealed. The only way to raise them is through the main computer.
Decontamination sequence complete. Door malfunction. Computer override required.
Hey, the decontam door is malfunctioning. Can't get into the goddamn base.
The decontam doors should have a general bypass on the computer. I'll try and get you out.
Med key. I'm a long way from Tokyo. Retro digital watch and health monitoring device. Standard Earth Control issue. It looks pretty fresh. Tips for video games. Totally useless. Reliable radio, but limited range. Standard issue microcorder. Probably for personal use only.
Antonio Felici, base director, day log, August 8, 2018. 11:56 p.m. I was walking down Broadway when I first heard them coming. There's a dead man hovering in front of me. I just walk on by. I can still hear gunfire. Earth Control should never have shipped those weapons in. If anyone gets to hear this, tell Allenby I resigned. I handed the master key over to Judith. The crew trust her more than me. They think I'm in Allenby's pocket. Well, I guess I used to be. Yuri broadcast a message a few moments before system closed down. He said, stay alone, stay alive. Sure, but stay alive how long? An hour at most? The end will come soon. Main bulkheads are sealed, shuttle bay area obstructed. No way out. I'm heading back to my own room. Lock myself in. Sooner or later they'll come for me, and that'll be the finish. If anyone hears this, tell my wife I kept the faith. She'll know what that means. Some things are personal.
Park Lane is written in capitals. Could be a password. The bulkhead. Looks like the lock mechanism has been heat fused. Medkey. Well, call me a techno-zen hippie, and I've been called that before. But there's a dead man hovering in front of me in the Boulevard Saint-Michel. I can hear him speak.
In my mind.
So, we've got reanimation, telepathy, and levitation. Now I call that downright supernatural. An alien haunting.
Are you on something, Kenzo?
Orange tag required.
Okay, so tags open doors. Base director's girlfriend, perhaps? A low-tech vacuum tube. Makes sense. The lower the tech, the easier to repair if it goes wrong. It must connect to a fair number of vac tubes on the base.
Voice password required.
Nice desk. Shame about the lock. Nice desk.
Antonio Felici.
Computer accessed. It's Harwin. Listen, Alan. It's too late to evacuate. I don't know if you're receiving this. Communications are breaking up. They opened up that duck. On your orders. It was a Pandora's box. All the evils of old Mars flew out, but Pandora found a solitary gift in the box. Hope. I doubt there's any hope on cold Mars. There are people clumping together. Time in the rock. You should designate Mars a quarantine planet, but I know you won't. unmanned craft. Warn the crew. Stay alone. Stay alive. And for God...
Project Director Haraway's transmission terminated. All off-planet communications inoperative. Password extracted from final transmission. Password Pandora.
Thank you.
You're out of the box now, Karn, but Decontam 3 door won't respond. We'll have to find a way to unlock Decontam 3. The base director's girlfriend, perhaps? Martian Mayhem, the worst video game in the solar system.
You'd better get your fun together, Gloria Feist. The outer monster of the inner ring is on its way across the Martian surface to kick our butts for good. Maybe you'd better stay out of the way. You being a woman and all. When the outer monster gets here, we're gonna be in deep shoe polish.
Listen, Rock Harding. As a 19-year-old modern independent woman who is top-notch government scientist and karate expert, I strongly object to your gender stereotyping, which has no place in the second decade of the 21st century. Just let me blast at that outer monster galoot with my ultra-mega-death bazooka, and I'll show it what an L.A. woman is made of.
Heck, Gloria, you're right. Men and women are equal. I kind of never thought of it like that before. How about we take turns shooting at the outer monster? Signaling the alternation of gunfire by pressing the button with the thumb icon on it that we have on all our guns.
Okay, Rock. I'm ready for mayhem. Here comes the monster right now, and I'm gonna lick its arse. What, me?
Eat Earth bullet, Martian dirtball!
Suck on this, Martian thumbsucker!
Suck on this, Martian thumbsucker!
Eat Earth bullet, Martian!
Martin Kahn here. Can anyone hear me?
There's something waiting for us in this base. I can feel it. Something in the scent of the air. And a special kind of silence.
The bulkhead's sealed. Automatic security procedure during biohazard alert. Bolt block 779 locking mechanism. Looks like the lock's been deliberately jammed from the inside. What the hell stopped my watch? 48:64? 64 minutes past 48 o'clock? You gotta be kidding.
Your door should be opening now, Matlock. See you soon.
Matlock, it's pretty dangerous out here. I think you better lock yourself in a jar until this is all over.
Okay, Carl. I'll lock myself in the toilet if you come out of the closet.
Big joke.
Mining access area, nicknamed Times Square. Air foul, light levels low. B Baker Street, Sherlock Holmes' address. A personal touch from a fan of the great sleuth. Some Vita Base in-joke, I suppose. Piccolo gun, what Khan would call a lady's weapon. Teeny tiny bullets.
Gray tag required. Blue tag required. Blue tag required. Red tag required. Brown tag required.
It says Yuri Andreevich on the name badge. He's wearing a hole where his heart should be. A bullet hole. freezes my fingers just to touch this corpse. Why is it so ice cold? Now we're getting somewhere. Biochemical and Associated Activities Research Laboratory, known to its friends as ChemLab. Martian mayhem. Got the worst reviews in history.